Okay, hello boys and girls, we're back from my coffee break. I attempted to switch windows while the game was loading, and it resulted that I had to it resulted in me having to start the new recording. Ooh, ammo! Anyway, I am here in this clouded area around Sierra Madre, and trying to figure out how do I stay alive down here. And I have met these unfriendly fellers here, breed as if through a snorkel. Oh, there is no cloud here. I'm staying here for a while. And my first encounter was a brief one. I died almost instantly, and then I tried again, and I found that the creature was surprisingly easy to kill with just my bare hands. And now there's another one, which doesn't seem to be that easy to kill. All my perception aids. I just noticed a funny thing is that on the main map you generally can't collect the playing cards. I mean, you can't pick them up if they're laying around. But here is a different matter. Over there. Oh, and it has noticed me. That is not good, especially since I don't know how good I am fighting back at this distance. Whoa. Fuck. Okay. Let's just run over there and ignore the ghost. For some reason. reason, I think it won't be coming up here, at least not immediately. Just want that junk food. Well, I believe we are on the roof. And it's night time. How do I know this? I know this because my natural night vision just kicked in. Okay, no more peeping. Is there one? No, this is just light. You can only sleep like in underground and actually sheltered places. Wonder, will I be collecting a whole deck this way? Okay, I think we will have to fight this bugger at one point anyways. Oh, this is a sheltered courtyard with only one exit or well, entrance. Oh, actually, there's this other door there. Clinic, oh, yeah, exactly what I was looking for. Okay, so we have to stay behind their backs. Okay, so it's safe to assume that the color coding works all the time. Wear metal armor. Oh, okay, holochromic function with the electricity.
Up an emitter signature. Watch for security holograms. Dangerous. Don't shoot them. Attacking them is useless.
I hope I find another vendor soon, because I have gathered so much junk that it will probably outweigh my capacity soon. picked it up 200 years later. Somebody's thumping up there. Is this an emitter? Yay! That was easy. Close the door, just in case. Able to pick up the forceps, but okay, I have enough junk already. Use it. Okay. So the tire iron might be useful after all. And I think that's what those ghost thingies are using. I have no idea whether the potion would have any effect on them at all. Wait, did I come from this direction? I think I did. Should probably get a steam pack there. super steampunk. Should probably leave the doors open after I check out the room, because otherwise I can't tell the difference. I think instruments are mostly decorative here. Downstairs one way or another. Quick save here. Let's check out that first way down. This is sweet. So these these stashes here are the Sierra Madre equivalent of the survivalist caves in Zion. And they even have similar handprint marking. Any keys in there? That's the usual. Oh, this is the way out. But I don't want to go out yet. Headless corpses. What's that? An extra slave color? Ooh, that's pretty sweet. Okay, and I will have to soon start making choices about the junk I pick up. Thank you. worth dragging around. Why there are some of the boards. Cigarettes are so cheap. Of course, I don't know. I don't know how they add up at an actual trader. That's better. And I know where to find some more. Where to find some stuff. Of course, we don't know whether the suits actually protect from the cloud. I mean, Elijah claims that they don't, but he's not exactly Mr. Trustworthy here. Okay, so this is the other end of the corridor. So it goes further down, and I want to go there. Big save. Oh, water jug. Oh yeah. Like a chainsaw sound. It's that one over there. Okay. I guess we're going further into the basement then. hologram. Oh, no. Just a terminal. Wait a second. If Christine's in there, then what about the color she's wearing? Before I take the optimized cells, I want to try out okay. If I find Christine, will she be aware of the big mountain? I mean, will I be able to ask her about the big mountain stuff or not? That banging sound is Christine. I wonder if she's trapped in one of the autodocks or something. Oh, yes. This answers the question about when she would be able to tell me about the big mountain. Entirely inaccessible. Okay, and according to Doc's notes, there must be an order dock somewhere. Okay, she lets me know that. That we can do something about the signal. What a pick boy. Okay, now what? I would assume that we won't be able to find the vocal cord healing order dock before until the very end, so no. No, wait, I don't want to sit, I want that magazine. Seems like Christine is way better at this than I am. Well, I suppose she has been here longer. So anyway, it looks like this is what chronologically follows the big mountain thing. Like she went there after Elijah. Then Elijah moved on, she was captured, nearly died, was helped out, and then she must have... Whoa! So many of them. Oopsie! They are extremely vulnerable, and at another point they seem to be quite strong. Okay, I should put on the sunglasses. That's a nice touch. Okay, let's go in here. Okay, this was the house cloud in it. Wait here. Okay, but actually I don't need to get any stuff from in there just yet. Okay, it's morning because I already got too much junk. is it? In here? Oh yeah, there it is. Shit, again. Yeah, I think it's the first one that I disabled. There it is. This is where I should go in yet? Oh, it was the medical district door. Suffer more from the... we don't need to go in there, we want to go where that shop was. But yeah, it's, it would seem that the companions are more susceptible to damage. Here, somewhere very close. I think I need a little pause to think and regroup. And then let's see who else we can find out here. See you later.